If your blood glucose is poorly controlled, whether it's COVID or not COVID, obviously it can have an impact on all organ systems, including the kidneys. As such, there is no direct correlation of COVID leaving behind kidney problems. Unless one has been through very severe COVID and very severe hyperglycemia, then maybe there might be some kidney involvement, but it is not a direct impact. So I would not worry about kidney in that sense. I would certainly monitor my kidney function if I was a diabetic, and I would make sure that, I'm taking adequate steps to control my diabetes and blood pressure, but nothing more than that.
Like and follow our page for the latest COVID-19 updates.